She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that features.
Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome to the best channel on YouTube. This is going to be like a different video compared to all my other videos because this video, I just wanted to sit down and tell you guys an update. It's not going to be anything serious. It's not going to be any serious update. I'm just going to tell you guys little updates. This isn't going to be like a hectic video. This is just going to be a sit down video, just me talking to you guys. And I really personally like doing these videos because these videos are really easy to edit. And the reason I'm doing this video is because I don't have my video I was originally going to post this week ready to post. So I'm just going to make this video and replace. So I'm just going to be giving you guys an update on live school, etc. So keep on watching to know when I'm going to be uploading and what's been going on in my life. By the way, nothing serious is going on in life. I just wanted to share with you guys what's been happening these past few weeks. I feel like now that school has started, I won't be uploading as much, and you're probably like, what the fuck, Krish? No, I'm just playing. But yeah, I'm probably not going to upload that frequently. I'm probably just going to stick with uploading one time a week. Yeah, I actually do have a specific day I'm going to be uploading this time rather than just uploading whenever I want. Because I feel like if I upload whenever I want, I feel like I would never upload. So I want to have like a specific day of a week I want to upload. So that day of the week is going to be every single Saturday. And the reason I'm uploading once a week is because like whenever I didn't have school, I had so much time to film, edit, and get the video up. Now that I'm doing school, I don't have that much time to film and edit. That's why I'm only going to be posting once a week. And I do have a specific time I'm going to be uploading. I've changed the time to 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. I was about to say 10 p.m., but no one would watch my video that late. I feel like posting at like 8:20 to 9 is way too early for me, so I feel like 10 a.m. is a good time. The video is not gonna go up exactly at 10. It might go up at like 10:15, 9:45, around 10. Just keep that in mind. I haven't really been putting my full effort into YouTube as I should be because school does come first. School is my main priority, YouTube isn't. That's why I haven't really been putting my full attention to YouTube. If I don't post a week or like 2 weeks in a row, it's probably because of school or because of my main life. So please understand, if I don't upload 1 week, it's probably because of school. I'm not trying to say school is an excuse, it just takes over more of my life. So also, I just want to say this video is probably going to be really short, and this video is probably going to be all over the place, so just keep that in mind while you're watching this video. So I just don't think I'm going to be uploading as frequently. I hope you guys can understand that I'm only going to be uploading once every week. And I feel like uploading once a week will make my life way easier. My content ain't going to change. It's staying the same. It's staying how it is. My effort into editing and making videos isn't going to change. That none of that is going to change. All that is changing is what day I'm uploading and the time I'm uploading. So I'm not going to make my editing effort less than it was, because I feel like that wouldn't be fair. Also, I don't even know what to talk about because this video, it wasn't planned. As you can probably tell, I just want to talk about school and get that out of the way. Oh my god, I hate school. But I want to talk about school and how it's going for me. I started on August 17th, so about like a week and a half or 2 weeks from now. So it's going okay. High school is difficult, not gonna lie. But like the work itself, it's difficult in some classes. Some classes we haven't even started content and learning stuff, but like some classes it's getting harder, especially world history. Oh my god, world history is a sophomore/10th grade class, and it is a lot of information. Basically, it's just confusing to learn it online, you know. I don't really like learning online. I'd rather have the teacher face to face with you, talking to you. But yeah, it's just difficult, and I'm not expecting school to be easy from now on, because like it's high school. What am I gonna expect for everything to be like first grade work? So yeah, it's difficult. It's a struggle, but I'm going through it and I'm learning, so that's all that matters, I guess. And like high school, for my high school, like we have like an AB day block schedule thing, and we have only four classes, and each class is 1 hour and 50 minutes. So today I had reading one, English one, algebra, and commercial photography one. So yeah, so as you can see, we have longer classes and we don't have many classes a day. Keep in mind, I have to wake up at 7 because my class starts at 7:30. But the good thing is, my school ends at like 2:30 to 3. Anywhere from that time, my school ends. So that's a good thing that school ends earlier than like 4. I don't really have any interesting updates about that. And there's stuff on my desk that is wet. I don't know what that is. Anyways, that was really off topic. Yeah, so school, it's really fun for me. It's really nice. It's not boring at all. But like, keep in mind, like the teachers are really cool. Like they're not cool, but they're nice. Like they're nicer than my previous teachers I've had in the past, not gonna lie. Like they're cooler, you know? They're cooler definitely, and then like they're not as strict. And I don't want no strict teachers yelling at us 24/7. Plus, like online, we have to mute our mics, and like we don't have to show our faces, which is a good thing, cause I'm not about to show my face. Yeah, that's a good thing. Like the good thing is I don't have to show my face. Yeah, we use Microsoft Teams as replacement for Zoom. I don't know why they did that. It was like a struggle logging into Microsoft Teams. Like it was a struggle. So yeah, I was kind of getting worried that I wouldn't log in, but I eventually did. So that's good. And also the reason I'm taking a 10th grade class is because I already did world geography this summer. Yeah, I know it's gonna get harder as time progresses, and I'm not complaining about that. I'm just like, bro, it's confusing because they just give you a lot of information at once, and it's just a lot to take in. But the good thing is, in my world history class, I have way smarter people because they're 10th graders and they're probably smarter than me. So that's a good thing. Also, my birthday was yesterday. I'm filming this on August 25th. So if you guys want to wish me a happy late birthday, go ahead because I'm posting this video on August 29th and it'll be a few days past my birthday. And your boy is finally 14. Now I want to be 15. I don't know why that just popped up in my head. I want to be 15 all of a sudden, but I have to wait a whole year. So, but like tomorrow, I have a world history quiz and a tennis quiz. I have a algebra one quiz on Friday. So, by the way, I'm doing it online for like, I guess the first semester, but school is going to open in like 3 or 4 weeks, but I'm not gonna go because my mom doesn't want me to. So I'm just gonna see how COVID is next year. So for now, I'm doing it online, which sucks. I wanna be safe. Like, I don't wanna get COVID, so I'm not gonna risk that. So by the way, I have 8 classes in total. I just do 4 per day, but like the first 4 is 1st through 4th, and then the other 4 are 7 through 10. I don't know why they did it like that. I guess to like separate the A and B days so you don't get confused. Okay, so now that we got a school update out of the way, I just want to talk about what I did for my birthday this year. Okay, so I celebrated my birthday on August 23rd, so on a Sunday, because I feel like celebrating a birthday on a weekend is way better than celebrating a birthday on a weekday. It's just better because, like, your family doesn't have work for the most part. It's way better, I guess. And yeah, so on Sunday, I got ready. I was thinking about doing a birthday vlog, but then I just kind of forgot and it didn't pop up in my mind. So I never did one. And I feel like it wouldn't be interesting because I didn't really go nowhere. I was just in my house spending time with family. My mom cooked this type of chicken. It's Indian chicken. I'll put a picture like right here what type of chicken it is. And she made that. And we only have that about like 2 to 3 times a year. And then she made lamb kebabs. So they were really good. Not gonna lie. I had some leftovers on Monday. And then, as per usual, we cut cake. I ate the cake, obviously. What else would I do with the cake? It was like a half white cake and a half chocolate cake. It wasn't like vanilla. It was like this white cake and then chocolate. So some of my family doesn't like chocolate, so we just got both. We saw like a really chocolatey cake, but it was like really small. It wouldn't be enough for like almost 10 people. So that's what I did for my birthday. Trust me, it was nothing special, I know. It was nothing crazy. I didn't really want to go nowhere this year. I just wanted to be in my house and have a birthday in my house. And then on my actual birthday, I didn't really want to do something on my actual birthday just because I had school and my parents had work. And like, I'm glad to be 14, but it feels like I'm 13 or any other age. And like, my actual birthday just felt like a regular day. Like, I'm gonna give you guys an update on my nephew. Yeah, he's not born yet, but I hope he comes within like the next week or two, because I want him to be close to my birthday. He's still gonna be a Virgo, which is the sign I am, which is nice, I guess, but I want him to be born on August. But if he's not, I'm not gonna complain. At least he's healthy. That's all this video is gonna contain of. If you guys enjoyed this video, like up this video and let's try to get to 45 or 50 likes. Also, subscribe down below. And while you're at it, be sure to turn the little bell on beside the subscribe button to be notified every time I post. And I'll see you guys next Saturday if I'm able to post. Bye, y'all.
Like a thief in the night. Look, if I call you babe, you babe for the day or babe for the night. You not my wife.